Hey, excuse me. Sir.
Are you okay? I don't know why I'm asking. Have you been to this neighborhood at all?
No, why, son?
You seem remotely familiar to me. I don't know where from.
Well, I do wander a lot.
Yeah, I wander a lot too.
Would you, care for some tea?
Are you sure, young man?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Thank you. It sure does help when you have a lot on your mind.
Well, sir.
Please, Nelson, young man.
Nelson, it's nice to meet you. I'm Justin.
Likewise, Justin.
Nelson, what's that pin you got there on your lapel?
I once was a railroad engineer.
Oh, really? How long ago was that?
Many years ago, it would seem.
Time sure does fly.
Yes. Time.
If there was one thing that you can do with your time, what would you do?
I'm not seeing my family in quite some time.
If you were given a chance to see your family, would you?
Why, of course.
Hey, Nelson, can you come to breakfast tomorrow?
Young man, I'm sure there are much better things you could do with your time.
Nelson, I know what to do with my time.
Okay, Justin, breakfast tomorrow.
Great. And if you don't mind me asking me, where is your family?
Thunder Bay.
Nelson, would you like a serviette, sir?
Ugh.